look at the capital G and the lowercase g. G is for guitar. Pretend to play one now. We'll make crazy music. Let me show you how. Starts with G, just like guitar.